Invited me to cover their 16th induction of officers and 30th grad alumni homecoming. I am not an alumnus of Puno High School, but they invited me to join their event. So come, let's check it out.
remaining standing for the Uno High School school song to be led by Mr. Dominic Howe.
我们教导神居教室，载着友邦背包，传扬祖国的文化，促进中外邦交。这是民俗与侨教，这是民俗与母校。 迈步前进，向着目标。为祖国，为侨生，我们上一好学生。有精神，更有恒心，培养良好学问，以博育德行。
Founding President Valentin Lorenzo, past presidents, President Benjamin Tatiu, President-elect Eden Martinez, fellow vice presidents and officers.
Ladies
and gentlemen, please welcome President Benjamin Tan Jiu.
Fellow unions and honored guests, good afternoon everyone. It is truly a delight and honor to be part of Unostalgia, a trip down memory lane with our alumni.
我们都知道校友的成就 是母校的光荣，母校的发展是校友的骄傲。
to two fruitful years filled with new ideas and activities. Congratulations and good luck. New beginnings always bring back memories of yesteryear.
祝愿你在跳水生们的心理桥梁 Today, I together with the new officers say as 1 million boys, united, let us serve, let us dream together, work together, and serve together. It is our battle cry for this cert and our proactive response to the needs of the students, alumni, and the community's body, mind, and spirit. Our guiding principles are the vision and mission statements of the Alumni Association.
常务咨询委员、咨询委员、副会长及全体同仁，各位贵宾、先生们、女士们，大家好。
Love and land to the end.
It's good to see all of you again and to share our lives once more.
Once again, thank you, members of Alumni.
People, it's because we don't need spirit.
On behalf of the Alumni Association, thank you, members of Class
83, on behalf of our class president, Rickson Ong. He's quite shy, but he's very, very generous. I'm lucky to be a member of this batch. A batch that produced 6 board top-notchers.
Pag-graduate ka talaga ng showing, iba, because I'm so happy and blessed to have been a graduate of Puno High School.
To give a speech in behalf of our Pearl Jubilarian, please welcome motivational speaker and PCA awardee, Francis Sigo Hong.
Today, our class is celebrating our 45 years, not only because this is important for us, we won't miss the installation of Ellen to be the president, of course. Congratulations. And this is also the most important thing is we got to remember this is to celebrate moments with old friends. And let me re-emphasize old friends. We all want new things, we all want new gadgets, we all want new shoes, new bags, but we always want old friends. Does that make sense?
To be honest, I have no closing remarks to prepare. I haven't had sleep for 24 hours, and I haven't had lunch either. Thank you very much for allowing time to attend the induction ceremony and the alumni homecoming. We look forward to your participation next year. So I hope everybody has had a good time. I may stay safe at home. At ako'y matutulog na.
Thank you so much for having me, and my work here is done. See you again next time.